After the atrocities of the Nazi Holocaust, the global community came together and said, never again. Yet despite this pledge, massacres and inhumanity continue, even now. Following the defeat earlier this year of the Tamil Tigers, the government of Sri Lanka has openly detained more than 250,000 Tamil civilians, imprisoning families in near concentration camp-like conditions. This cannot continue. It's time to speak up for those who cannot speak for themselves.